ball of wool. It is shaped like a circle. It might fit.
And that's how you get to the big red hill.
Fast music works.
The ball is bouncing to the volcano. That's a big mountain that explodes. Kaboom! To get to the volcano, first we have to cross the mucky mud. Then we go over the troll bridge. And that's how we'll get to the volcano to get Boots' ball. Thanks for helping. First, we need to find the mucky mud. Do you see the mud?